University of South Alabama.
Go Jags!
Jays up!
We all need to have a better breakfast field at Baker.
Obviously.
Look at this place.
What
is
the place?
Our breakfast field is better.
We are going to be here all day. We get to perform with the marching band. And we get to go to the football game. It's going to be so much fun.
It's going to be so much fun.
Yeah.
It's going to be so much fun, right, Alan?
You excited? You guys excited?
Yeah.
You excited?
Sure.
You excited? You excited?
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll update you guys throughout the day. It's a pretty fun experience. I did it last year, but it wasn't that fun to me. But I'm doing it again this year.
With a lot of great music making, hopefully making a lot of new friends, finding out what it feels like to be part of a college marching band. And the great thing about the Jaguar Marching Honor Band is you are not sitting in a different part of the stands and then you come out at halftime and you play. You are with the Jaguar Marching Band throughout the whole day. You get to feel what it feels like to be a member of a college marching band. That's
I can tell by the attentiveness in this room how quickly we're like, hey, everybody, could you come sit down? We asked you to do that 15 minutes before we needed you to because we thought it might take 15 minutes, and you were there in like 30 seconds. So we're on top of it. We're going to have a great day. Some of you might be nervous. Some of you might be excited, anxious.
The drum majors of the Jaguar Marching Band, Luke Love and Shannon Gilley.
Hey guys, we're here at sectionals. Say hi, Kylie.
Hey!
Say hi, Abby.
Hi, Abby.
Sorry, take a picture. Now we are on our way for full band rehearsal.
I don't want to do this. I'm hungry.
Oh, it's all over there.
You hungry?
I'm hungry.
It's
so excited to be on the field. You excited?
I'm so excited.
You so excited?
No.
I'm ready for those boiled peanuts, bro.
I
remember last year when we were taking that girl's boiled peanuts out of her cup.
A few moments later.
This is Halls with Nate, okay? We got our super nice Chick-fil-A bag.
That's a really good question.
No!
We got
napkins.
Is my food
shop
look like that?
Waffle potato chips. One and only from Chick-fil-A.
Yes! Mm-hmm. No, that's my food shop.
We got cookies.
A
chocolate chip. And a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich.
Period.
Chick-fil-A sauce, bro. Chick-fil-A sauce.
I didn't get one.
Wipe your hands.
A mint.
Wipe your hands. Bro.
And
a wipe.
Wipe.
We just had lunch. We had Chick-fil-A, as Nate showed you guys in his home.
Yeah.
Say hey, Noah.
Allie can pick me up in that skin.
Here, hold this.
I don't know why.
Just like that, yeah.
What's up, guys?
We are in the, what's this place called?
Hancock Stadium?
Yeah, the Jaguar Training Center. But now we're about to head to the stadium for the game. It's almost game time, baby. We're gonna see the fine South football players. I can't wait. And then we're gonna perform the show.
Making my way downtown, walking fast.
Faces pass and I'm homebound.
Anyways, we're on our way to the stadium right now. Here's a little
Was or
I love you, Sophie.
Here's like a little tour. This is the
South Alabama University.
Yep.
Hancock
Whitney Stadium.
Anyways.
Yep. Finally, we're finally at the stadium.
We might need to get there.
Hancock Whitney Stadium.
I kind of like this band section so large.
It is not yet game time, but it is almost. What time is it supposed to start?
Four.
So we're gonna be here for 2 hours waiting on the game to start. But right now the team is warming up. All these fine ass football players on the field.
I'm looking for the hoes. Yeah, yeah, shake that ass.
Where they at?
Shake that ass.
Where they at?
Anyway, ooh, my forehead. But yeah, good times today. Good times.
Here's the scene for today. That's us right there. That's us right there. Right? Okay, just a quick marching on a band big check. I have the jeans from Kohl's, the shoes from Shoe Station, really old Reeboks, the South Alabama Jaguar marching band t-shirt, jacket from Walmart, it's a little soccer mom jacket, glasses from America's Best,
oh my God.
And then the headband from God knows where, probably Amazon.
Go!
I don't remember where these are from. I got jeans from Target.
That's
South Alabama.
Oh.
Marching band shirt. Shoes from somewhere.
Dirtish!
Somewhere. And that's all. Raid from me.
Okay.
It's so awkward. Jacket from State Park. Leggings from Old Navy.
Mm-hmm.
Shoes from Journey.
Okay, we're here. I got some boiled peanuts. What you got?
That's mozzarella
stick.
Hot chocolate.
And nothing. I also have a Powerade, but I left my water bottle at the training center. So I'm just getting this to refill it up with water. But it's going to be a good game, y'all. It's going to be a real good game. It hasn't started yet, but it's going to be a good game.
Okay,
Jay's up. Oh, wait, I don't
Jaguar
see him.
Jaguar fans join in. This Jaguar marching band performs Jaguar Pride.
That's gonna be you one day?
Yeah. It's so cute. I can bend it back like that too. It's so cute. I like to have more guy cheerleaders
too.
Ladies and gentlemen,
how about another hand for Go Jaguars! Go Jaguars! Go Jaguars! Go Jaguars! Go Jaguars! Go Jaguars! just a little update on the game. South is winning 7-3. She's trying to put the camera on the jump major.
I was about to say, man, look at that man. I wasn't trying to put the camera on him, but I was about to say, look at that fine man.
Update on the game. We are still winning.
Oh, I know.
21-3. Say hey, Kylie. So many people have left, but me and Reagan are still here. We're still here. We're still here. Wait. 6-21. We're W's?
Yes!
Yeah.
Go Jags!
What is Arkansas's mascot? Wolves? Arkansas Wolves suck. The final score was, what, 16-21 with Jags being in the lead?
21-14.
Thank you. 21-14. But here we are on our way home. We were the last clarinets from our school remaining.
We're just better
like that.
We are,
yeah. Yeah, it was so much fun. Did you have a good time?
I did.
I had a great time. Am I still going to go to South? No.
No.
But I had a great time. It's a choice. It's just not my first choice. I have to get out of Mobile. But I loved it here. And that's me and Reagan signing off for tonight. Bye.